Triathlon athletes train in three different disciplines. Keeping up the energy to do this requires great commitment to healthy food choices. Ewan is back with renowned triathlete duo Kent and Claire Horner to chat about optimal nutrition.
Claire, eating correctly, we all know, is very important, whether you are a professional athlete or even just a regular guy. But for you guys as professional triathletes, how important is nutrition?
And they always say there's three disciplines in triathlon: swim, bike and run, and then you get your occasional extra discipline, your transition. But there's a fifth very important one, which is your nutrition. And it becomes very important with your endurance athletes because obviously, through the race, you've got to keep your nutrition up, and before and during and after training, you've got to keep your nutrition correct as well.
So nutrition should be the first thing on your mind.
Oh, definitely, yes. If you spend your life on fried foods, and definitely feel it.
What you eat and drink during training is critical to the end result on race day. You'll perform better, recover faster from workouts, gain fitness quicker, and develop a leaner body composition.
I'm sure that nutrition becomes even more important leading up to a big event like the Half Ironman that you mentioned yesterday.
We're not the best at it. There's a lot of guys that have their kitchen scales and weigh every ounce of food they do. We're not at that level, but we take a good, what we call an 80-20 rule, and as long as we're getting most of our food and it's healthy, nice nutritious stuff leading up to the race, we've got to be very careful so the race day goes all smooth.
Now, that sometimes can get quite tricky. So how can supplementation help you achieve this?
We've obviously got our during training supplements, like our Cyclopower and our Endurosport, which is obviously your carbs and your electrolytes that you're getting in. You need between 30 and 45 grams, even more, carbs per hour that you're exercising. So we like to work on that rule to keep it safe. And then I'm permanently hungry when I'm riding a bike, so I need to take extra food, and that's when our bars come in. I quite enjoy like a protein crunch bar, something like that is great.
It's not uncommon for triathletes to underestimate their energy demands during training. Only with adequate nutrition will you reap full benefit from your training and actually lessen your risk of injury.
Now I'm very interested to know about a typical food day for you guys, from the minute you wake up to when you go to sleep, and also your favorite meals.
We're in a bit of a winter-based program, so we get up quite early. We get up at 4:30 to go and swim, and a lot of people go and swim and they don't have anything before, but I actually won't get through a swim, so I generally have a bowl of ProNutro, or Kent will have two pieces of toast, hot crisp bun, something like that. We'll take our Cytopower or Endurosport or the mix to the pool deck with us, and we take a recovery shake for afterwards. We'll come home and have
cereal
and our fruit, and if Ken's feeling adventurous, he'll make eggs for us. And then we always pop a little protein crunch bar in the lunchbox. And then dinner's generally just your everyday stews, your chicken and potatoes. We keep it simple, we don't weigh our food. It might help in the long run, I don't know, but it's definitely a time situation for us as well.
Ken, does your diet differ from the off-season to when you're competing?
You know, we have our off days and that, but come season time, we try and focus on it. It does definitely give us a lot more energy. And the important thing is not to miss the beat almost. So, you know, you got to have your routine set. You got to have your meal. You got to do your training session. You got to have your shake. You really just got to be disciplined and hold it together.
Like Claire and Kent demonstrate, dietary self-awareness is key. It's very important to experiment with nutritional practices till you find the routine that works for your unique physique.
Kent, can you give any nutritional tips to up-and-coming triathletes out there?
Keep it simple, you know. You've got your food groups. Try and understand what the body needs. Everybody is different, and you just got to try and understand nutrition. You got to have your carbs, you got to have your proteins. It's the simple stuff that keep you going.
Tune in tomorrow as Claire and Ken chat about their training routine and the importance of remaining injury-free. Also join the USNSA page on Facebook for the latest sporting news and updates.